I think whenever anybody wants to practice and get better, it's fun to have competitions. It's fun to have another person to do it with. And I think using the different metrics that you have on the Blast app, you can play games, whether it's by yourself, where you try and just, you know, be consistent with your timing, let's say, where you use the speed of the backstroke and make that a challenge to how consistent you can be with your two-footers, your eight-footers, or your 30-footers with your speed of your backswing and your through swing. And then you can really use it on, you know, distance control with your wedge shots. And you can have a fun contest, whether it's with your buddy or when you're practicing alone. And that's really what's going to make anybody better.